New information at 4 in the investigation into the death of a young girl at a local miniature golf course.
The medical examiner's office says the 11-year-old girl was electrocuted when she fell into a pond going after her ball. They say Ashton Jojo was playing mini golf with family and friends at the Orange Lake Resort off U.S. 192. West 2's Amanda Ober is live outside the resort. And Amanda, what else have you learned?
Well, the newest information that I learned this afternoon is that investigators with the county's Code Investigation Division did discover a problem. A violation with a circuit breaker may have contributed to this little girl's death. The electrocution happened when 11-year-old Ashton Jojo, on vacation from New York, reached into this pond on the mini golf course at the Orange Lake Resort. She was trying to retrieve a golf ball when her friend heard her cry out. Jojo died just minutes later. A man who entered the water to try and assist the little girl also got a shock, but was not seriously harmed. The grandmother of Jojo's friend, who didn't want to be identified, was devastated by what happened.
Ashton went to get the ball out, and as she was in there, she thought, my granddaughter, my 10-year-old, thought the 11-year-old Ashton was electrocuted. The staffers here said that electricity to the metal fountain, it maybe had a short in it or something, and it killed that child.
Orange County Code Enforcement inspected the pond's submerged pumps and found that the electrical breakers had been improperly replaced. The assistant manager of the county's Building Safety Division says that means water could have gotten inside the motor or electrical connection, which could be why the water was electrically charged. The sheriff's office removed the pump as part of its investigation. Meantime, Orange Lake Resort, which is a popular timeshare, released a statement saying, the safety and well-being of our guests and employees is our top priority and concern. The miniature golf facility where the incident happened is closed and will not reopen until further notice. Now, this resort, which is part of Holiday Inn's Vacation Club, also went on in their statement to say that their prayers are with the resort's friends, families, and guests. Now, code enforcement said essentially the problem here is the circuit breaker that was used on that pond pump was a non-GFI breaker, and that is a code violation. It should have been what's called a GFI circuit breaker. Live in Orange County, Amanda Ober, West 2 News.